så bliver det i hvert fald højt nok til at få tøj på den der skærm der. Så var det bare lidt. Det prøver vi. Vi skal
begynde. Jeg skal nok holde
dig
her, hvor det er.
God tur.
Tak skal du have.
He wrote for children, and he wrote about love.
My favorite fairy tale book is The Emperor's New Clothes. And one of the reasons that I like it so much is that it just shows how people are sheep, how many people will just blindly follow something if they are told that is the way it's supposed to be. And there is the king, the emperor, and he is walking down the streets of his kingdom totally naked.
But these stories for young children, when you hop into bed with your child and you cuddle up and you read together, it's, you never forget this, you know.
Københavns Hovedbanegård, der kører.
How much for one adult?
Spends it all and steals a tinderbox. Then falls in love with a princess and causes great trouble, helped by three big dogs. Gossip, gossip! One loose little feather may easily grow into five dead hens. There's no doubt about it. A lovely butterfly helps Thumbelina sail away, away from Mother Toad and her ugly son. Many adventures lie ahead. I know this because my friend the Sparrow sang to me the whole story. Thumbelina saved the squirrel's life, you know. In return, he introduced her to the King of Flowers. They fell in love. The little mermaid left her beautiful undersea home to see the world. She came to love a human. Now we come to the story of the most steadfast tin soldier. This handsome tin soldier loved a ballerina. While the other toys played, he only looked at her. The soldier had a great adventure involving a paper boat, a sewer, a large rat, and a big fish. Through it all, he stood straight and tall, as a soldier should. Some people believe flattery, others praise stuff they cannot see. So it was with the Emperor's new clothes. Only a little child dared say, "Look, he has nothing on." Once there was a duckling unlike other ducklings. The ducks and chickens bullied and bit him and called him ugly until he flew away. All through the autumn and winter, he was lonely and sad. Then he met some beautiful swans and discovered that he too was a swan. Nature always says things like, can an artificial nightingale sing as beautifully as a real one? Only the real one could bring tears to the emperor's eyes at his son. The crow gave advice, and a swift reindeer carried her northward as she searched for Snow Queen's castle. Kai and Gerda are safely home, but watch out. The wicked demons are still causing mischief. This is how it feels to fly through the night in a magical flying tour. Just place a pillow under 20 mattresses and 20 feather beds. If the lady said the bed was open, she's a true princess. It's not always the one who can recite the dictionary or knows embroidery who wins the lady. Sometimes dead crows and billy goats will do the trick. Just ask Jack the Duck. Thank you for joining me in my flying time. I always enjoy sharing my fairy tales. Life itself